The Jedi understand the Force only partially. Some of them are even powerful in its use, but they fail to comprehend the fundamental nature of the Force, that it is conflict. That a light side and a dark side exist is proof of this. Perhaps he had failed. Perhaps the Order had failed. But both had failed nobly. There was something to that.